Meera Hospitality is starting their second Hitchcock outlet in Bangalore. The brand is from Mumbai. We have 11 Hitchcocks across the country and Dubai. Currently, we are in Bangalore, Bangalore, Mumbai, Nagpur, and Dubai. These are the cities we are currently there. We have plans to operate more restaurants in Bangalore. At least two more are coming up in Bangalore in next 5-6 months. Also, we are getting into Hyderabad market. And very soon, Mumbai, there are another 3 Hitchcocks are starting. So, by end of this year, we will have around 20 Hitchcocks by this financial year. Hitchcocks serves Indian and Asian food. Food is very authentic and we are concentrating on our presentations. To speak more about food and the drinks, we have Sonali. She heads the entire operations of the country. And our corporate chefs, Ajay and Sandeep, they will speak more about food and drinks.
I'm sorry, Sonali, you want to... Hi, I'm Ajay Thakur. So, to speak about the food, we at Hitchcocks, we try to, it's a museum of 90s nostalgia. So, we try to preserve all that good memories from 90s. So, most of the dishes are from the 90s. Even the names are very quirky on the menus. To speak more about the drinks, so now we will add to it.
Sabodaya and Namaskar Bangalore.
Nama Bangalore.
Thank you. Thank you for accepting us in Whitefield Outlet and giving us a chance to all of you and giving us an opportunity so that we could open Sarjapur Ki Hitchcocks. In this particular outlet, we are emphasizing on our LIITs, where we have curated loads of LIITs, to name a few, Devdas. Talli mein talli ho gayi. Devdas, which has 7 types of spirits. So please, expecting all of you to come, gather, let's party and have many more such LITs. Cheers. Whitefield.
Sandeep is a specialist in our
myself, Sandeep Rane. So, on the, as Chef mentioned, we have regional menus on the food menu on the dishes, like we have regional type, like Litti Chokha, and we have Pindi Chole. So, if you see Amritsar, we have covered Amritsar, Bihar, Jammu Kashmir, maybe Goa from fish curry, we have on the menu.
Rajasthan
we have to cover. So, if you see our food menu, it's covered full India. So, from Jammu Kashmir to Kanyakumari, we have covered
the whole country.
Yeah, that's the whole country. We have tried to cover everything. It's not possible to cover everything, but on the menu,
the most popular ones,
we try to change and keep on the menu. We are looking forward to see you all on Hitchcocks, Bangalore, Sarjapur Road. So, see you soon.
To add to that, you should and must come and try our filtered coffee, tiramisu.
Yeah.
It's out of the world.
Which is curated especially for the Hitchcocks Bangalore.
Yes.
So,
what is one for Hitchcocks?
Hitchcocks means, aapko Hitchcocks kab aati hai? When you remember something, then you do hiccups. So Hitchcocks is all about nostalgia.
So Hitchcocks,
bringing back memories.
Hitchcocks is like 90s Hitchcocks. Aap to purane din ka hiccups aane wala hai. So it's about nostalgia.
Signature dishes ke naam de do.
Yes, we have signature dishes like pav bhaji slider. We have created pav bhaji in a slider form. We have baskar pagle rulayega kya is a dessert, which means baskar pagle rulayega kya is a so big you cannot finish or you need a big gang to finish it. So name is baskar pagle rulayega kya.
And one of the dishes on the menu is chicken 69. The most popular dish we know is chicken 65, but we named it that chicken 69 because we add 4 more extra ingredients to it to make it more special.
Like Chef mentioned, we have Bollywood influenced dishes on the menu. So there is one dish, Tiger Jhinga Hai.
So which is inspired from Salman Khan ki movie.
So it's a tiger prawns, so we name it as a Tiger Jhinga Hai.
What dishes?
we have a heroes, like we have the ghee roast, chicken 69 hai.
Cow side.
Okay, yeah. So we have kafriyal, we have ghee roast chicken.
Chicken 69 and tiramisu. The most unique dish on the Hitchki menu is dosa poppers. So what we do, we make balls of the potato mixture, we dip it in the dosa batter and we fry it and we make it like a morsel size bite. So that's the most unique dish we have on the menu.
Feeling set up? I don't think there were any major hurdles because the localites were very helpful. We during the project stage, we got ample of help and assistance. In fact, even the neighbors did not much complain. They were very cooperative.
Right.
And when, you know, when work goes on, a lot of drilling sound, but they were absolutely fab.
And like before we opened in Whitefield, so humko thoda bahut samajh aa gaya tha ki what goes on here, so we were trained how to open another outlet here. So jyada problems nahi hua iska.
Sir, this place is mainly surrounded by IT's, and today most of this bar and restaurant business are focused on these clusters. And when we understand this around the 150 kilometers belt of this line, there are so many good restaurants and all are doing great business. So, point number one, we know that this area do have business. Secondly, we wanted to be present in a place where the best restaurants are there, so that, you know, we can be with the good people around. So, of course, there's competition, but it's good competition between us. Today they'll come here, tomorrow they'll go somewhere else. So, you know, it helps each other, basically, complement each other. That was the reason we chose the place. And of course, such a big area.
Right, of course.
And such a big area, and we wanted a building which has got all permission, OC, everything.
It is nothing that koi aur zyada de raha hai, kam de raha hai, ya koi kam de raha hai, zyada de raha hai. It's on the same line.
Our menu is common today.
Only so every 6 months we keep adding our
menu. We have a menu. So in there is one dish, uska naam hai kuch bhi. So हम लोग रेस्टोरेंट में जाते हैं, हम लोग बोलते हैं कि कुछ
क्या है यार,
जो वो रीजन से हम लोगों ने डिसाइड किया है कुछ भी, तो उसमें डिस्क्रिप्शन भी आप पढ़ेंगे, इसमें आया मेरे को भाया, मैंने बनाया और तुमको खिलाया. सो दैट इज अ कुछ भी मतलब. सो ऑन द वीक इन अ वीक हम लोग एक कुछ भी बनाते हैं, वो एक वीक में रहता है, एवरी वीक हम लोग उसको चेंज करते हैं.
दैट्स लाइक स्पेशल ऑफ द डे.
जैसे
Normally, we serve both food and drinks. Now what happened, certain people, they are concentrating on drinks, and the concentration food mein jyada nahi raha. Dusra bars hai, the restaurants hai, bar mein jyada concentration hai. As far as Hitchki is concerned, we give equal importance to food, equal importance to drinks, and also we have a lot of events happening here. Fridays we have Bollywood events, Tuesday we have Puranathin events, there are a lot of unplugged events happening. So this is a place made for everyone, for every time, every occasion, every hour of the day. Lunch mein aaya, it's a restaurant. Evening mein aaya, this is a networking place. Most night, this is a night happening place. So there are many reasons to come, repeat your visits. So that's
रेस्टोरेंट्स इफ दे आर लाइक नॉर्थ इंडियन क्यूजीन या साउथ इंडियन क्यूजीन रहता है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल अगर आपको लिट्टी चोखा खाना है तो यूजली आपको कोई भी रेस्टोरेंट में ये फीचर नहीं होगा, या चिकन काफ्रियल खाना है तो सब लोग ये फीचर नहीं करते. सो दिस इज व्हाट कन्फाइज अस फ्रॉम देम कि हम लोग थोड़ा उसमें यूनिक है. सो वी
राइजल राइट फीचर ऑन मेन्यू.
नॉट नॉर्थ इंडियन, ओनली
नॉर्थ इंडियन,
सोल फूड होना जरूरी है.
Yeah, we and the deliveries will be starting very soon.